on the floor all the time, but because of his defense, Jim. He can really defend.
Lockamore missing again, and the offensive rebound of the putback for.
Can he suck it up? Sets a nice screen for Foster.
Foster misses the three. Putback Payne, flips it up and in. And one.
You know, he was nowhere to be found.
Foster's defender fell down. He was off balance and saved it on the sideline. Dribble penetration. Payne floats it up and scores. And the Bronx.
Ball going inside.
He is a big body. And he's pretty active, able to move his feet.
Nice baseline pass by Harrison. And then a terrific.
When you play Santa Clara now, most teams are going to gear their defenses. How do you slow Foster down? Payne. And Payne gets the roll.
On the offensive end for Pepperdine is the carelessness with the basketball. Lowry, one of the few turnovers he's made tonight. Excuse me, Darby comes up with a huge three.
Dangerous pass leads to a run out by Troy Payne. Payne lays it up and in.
And see, that's that old herb of Las Vegas. Under-recruited it very late in his senior season of high school, and really shined in a couple of AAU tournaments.
A similar sequence tonight. Trazzolini cannot connect. Payne with the offensive board.
And Payne really showing some activity underneath the basket.
Averaging more than 17 per over his last five. So as we've gotten deeper into this conference schedule, he has really found his stroke. Great look there from Foster to Troy Payne. Like the Dons have had a clear-cut advantage in this game. You look up at the scoreboard, this thing's all tied up.
No, you just get the sensation from the way Santa Clara's been shooting the basketball that they ought to be down by 8 or 10 points.
Santa Clara miss long. Payne at the putback.
Rockamore will put it up baseline. Payne there to clean things up. A couple of buckets in. Curry got hurt. Hot Steph's brother. Here come the Broncos. Another chance to cut into that deficit. Troy Payne reverse up and in. And now you got to wonder if Bill Greer's going to be thinking.
You see the Broncos just a little bit lethargic out there offensively. Just a little off sync.
Payne inside off the glass, and that's a much needed bucket.
Really brought this team together.
Both teams have gotten a lot of mileage lately out of freshman point guards.
And you see on the rebound, Troy Payne was there.
back on the defense, but it wasn't enough as Smith.
It away out front, intended for McLemore, and now a nice pass to Rookmore by Payne.
Getting involved, Stephen Holt, who's an important piece of the puzzle. So it's the starters and then the bench guys. Everyone's a part of the puzzle. Oh, Nee Harrison almost brought the shot.
Forced that shot, back it back out. He did a good job getting the steal and try to get something going to the basket.
Vasilini, strong play down inside. He'll score the basket. Look to come. Bell has that shot blocked and stolen away. Another turnover. Vasilini lays it up and in. Tom Asbury trailing him.
Give me the chance. I'm going to come through for you, but the Grizzlies have to come back down and play some hard-nosed defense if they want to stay in this.
Oh, look at the punt for Vasilini.
Got his off his first miss from behind the arc. Payne tipped it away. And he keeps possession, and now Foster wide open.
Well, automatically, that is all.
There's Harrison again, and he gets it to go.